Good morning, Sarah Smith Superstars. Today is Thursday, May 21st, 2020. We are so happy you are here with us today. And we are all celebrating our fantastic fifth grade class of 2020. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Guys, I think that this is going to be a great day for our fifth graders. They've got their morning programs with each of their teachers, and then they have their afternoon parade around Wayuka Road Baptist Church. I'm so looking forward to seeing them all in just a few minutes in the Zoom meetings. What do you guys think?
I'm really looking forward to jumping in those Zooms and hearing all the congratulations to our fifth graders.
I can't wait to celebrate and see them go past us and just a big honk of horns to say congratulations to the kiddos.
I am super excited to see the kids and to play some good music to celebrate our students. Should I give them a little preview right now?
I think so, DJ PT.
Already. Love.
Let's see. Hey. We are celebrating you all, and that means we have to celebrate good times. Your parents probably know this song. We cannot wait to celebrate you all even more this afternoon.
Guys, I've heard so many fun things that have happened in our classes over this last week. I know it's the students' everybody's last regular day of school. And we just want to celebrate each and every one of you. You've made it to the finish line. We are so proud of you, again, for all of your hard work. Thank you, those that are coming back. We look forward to welcoming you, hopefully in just a few months. And those that are leaving us, we are sad that we're leaving on this way, but hopefully you still get to spend some time with classmates and teachers and have fun and wave to one another before we head off. Time to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Now for the school pledge.
The Tudor Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible. The day I pledge to do my best for myself, my school, my country, and my world. I'll work hard and see how I do it.
Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Our SEL tip of the day is be brave, be creative, be kind, be thankful, be happy, be you. We hope you have a wonderful summer and just be creative and be your happy self.
Our very last IB Learner Profile moment of this month is going to be based on being principled. People who are principled often demonstrate the character of integrity. So here's a little quote for you to think about as we go into the summer about what integrity should mean to you. Integrity is what we do. It is what we say. and what we say we do.
Our announcements for today. Remember, get that work in, that last little push you got today. We want to make sure we wrap everything up over by Friday. Our teachers will work hard to get gradebooks updated and need your help in doing that. You know, guys, I think the biggest heroes of the entire closure, we got to give it up and celebrate our teachers. They worked incredibly hard this entire time. It's not easy. Many of them were at home with their own students, trying to help them with their classwork, get on all the same virtual meetings, host those virtual meetings for their classes, and never, ever missed a beat. I cannot tell you the number of emails and calls I've received just in how great they've done, and we would not be where we are today without all of our teachers working incredibly hard. And really, all of our support staff. I think everyone has rolled up their sleeves and pitched in. It's hard to imagine that you can build a strong community when you can't be in the same room with people, but somehow Sarah Smith absolutely managed to do that. So my very last big announcement for this school year is to just give a very special shout out and thank you from us, along with all of our families, to our teachers and our staff members. You've been superstars this whole time.
Bonjour, Sarah Smith. C'est le dernier jour de l'école. Et j'ai mon ami qui s'appelle... Oui, c'est Guignol.
Bonjour, madame.
Bonjour, Guignol. Bisous. Allez, aujourd'hui, c'est le dernier jour de l'école.
Ah!
Il faut dire au revoir aux enfants.
Oh!
Alors, dis au revoir.
Bonjour les enfants!
Non, Guignol, pas bonjour, il faut dire au revoir.
Ah! D'accord. Au revoir!
Au revoir les enfants, passe de bonnes vacances et on se voit en août. Au revoir!
The weather for today is partly cloudy with a high near 78 and 100% chance of a fifth grade parade this afternoon. Our birthdays for today, it's Winland's birthday in Miss Barnett's class. Let's sing happy birthday for Winland.
Go, Winland, it's your birthday. We gotta party like it's your birthday.
Happy birthday, Winland.
You guys, Miss Webb is a woman of many talents. DJing and rapping among them all.
Many, many talents.
I think we learned a lot about everybody's talents during this last quarter. My background would not be what it is without Miss Portee.
And Miss Heron has all of the costumes and
all of our spirit days. Miss Heron has been at the center of those, making sure that we actually look like elementary school principals. But even without all of our costumes, my costumes are all stuck at school. But just, you know, thank you guys. And we will do an abbreviated news show on Friday. So you got one more chance to look at all of us before we head off for the summer. Until then, superstars, please remember to be kind, to help others, and make a difference today. We love you and miss you all. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Hello, my name is Orvney Naidu and I'm in fifth grade. Some of my favorite memories of Sarah Smith was being on the news show. I loved being on the news show because it was super fun sharing the news with the whole school. I loved field day because there were so many different fun activities. I'm going to miss Sarah Smith so much. Bye.
Hi, my name is Mateo. I'm a fifth grader from Sarah Smith Elementary School. So I'm going to be talking about the things that I miss from Sarah Smith. One thing that I miss so much is my friends. I miss going outside, playing cards, laughing, doing math together, doing everything together. Number two is I miss my teachers. My homeroom teacher, Mr. Jones, and our secondary teacher, Ms. Payne. And third of all, I miss the staff. I miss you guys so much. From Ms. Webb, Ms. Boatwright, Ms. Johnson, and Mr. Terry, and usually everyone that's there. I hope you enjoyed, and bye.
Thank you all Sarah Smith teachers for working with us during this tough time. My favorite part about fifth grade is being able to have more responsibilities and being a role model for third and fourth grade at Sarah Smith. My favorite moment in fifth grade was at my class's holiday party, where I was able to dress up as a snowman with toilet paper around all my friends. Thank you to all Sarah Smith teachers, and happy Earth Day.
A couple facts about me are my favorite color is purple, my favorite animal is a dog, and I have a German Shepherd puppy whose name is Star. A couple things I'm going to miss about Sarah Smith is I'm really going to miss my friends and the lunch recess and the time I got to spend with them, and I'm also really going to miss the staff. All of them are super sweet, and I really liked how it was almost like a family, how everybody would say good morning to each other and everybody knew each other's names.
My favorite thing about Sarah Smith has been playing basketball at recess because I really like playing with my friends, and it's a good way to get a break from school.